You're late, Cartman.
I had to ride my back here. My behind is killing me.
You're behind?
I have to stay behind because I get shocked if I say hey.
Did you bring the punch and pie?
Yeah, you guys, something happened. I don't think Kenny is dead.
What?
I saw him in my room.
I know, Cartman, I know. I see Kenny every day.
You do?
Sure, dude. On the face of every child. On the smile of every baby.
I'm telling you, this was Kenny. He said that if Terrence and Philip die, Saddam Hussein and Satan are gonna come up and rule the world.
Saddam Hussein? Who is it?
I'm here for La Resistance.
What's the password?
I don't know.
Guess.
Bacon.
Okay.
Viva La Resistance.
Oh, no, it's that kid.
This is the place.
Wendy?
Stan, you started La Resistance?
Well, apparently you're more political than we thought. Let us get this meeting underway. There are others coming.
Wow, a lot of people showed up.
Okay, Terrence and Philip are supposed to be killed, and we think that sucks ass. Yes?
We were to understand there'd be pie and punch.
There isn't any.
Oh.
Terrence and Philip are supposed to be killed, so we think we should prank call a bunch of policemen and have pizzas sent to them that they didn't order. Viva la Resistance!
May I?
What?
Terrence and Philip are currently being held at the Canadian internment camp 2 kilometers outside of town. They are to be executed tomorrow during a star-studded USO show for the troops.
Tomorrow?
Once the show begins, we should have about 1 hour to get Terrence and Philip out of their cell and into this clearing. There we will all rendezvous and together take Terrence and Philip safely back to Canada.
Wow, dude, Winnie's new guy is smart.
You must all meet me at the rendezvous point at precisely 10 p.m. Sneaking into the show and breaking out Terrence and Philip will be the most dangerous part. So I'll go myself.
No, we're going. We started La Resistance. We'll get Terrence and Philip and meet you at the rendezvous point.
This will be very dangerous. Are you quite sure?
Fuck that! Cartman, do you want that V-chip in you forever? We're going. Now let's run through the plan.
Now, when you shoot somebody, you actually go for somewhere vital, right?
Oh, boy! Military action, Ned! Let's kill us some goddamn Australians!
I think we're fighting Canadians.
Canadians, Australians, what's the difference?
Yeah, this uniform makes me feel like a tough, brute man, Mr. Hatt. It sure does, Mr. Garrison. Oh boy, I can't wait for our first shore leave so I can get me some fucking poontang.
Pay attention! Tomorrow night is the USO show for all you troops. There will be celebrities, followed by the execution of Terrence and Philip. Yeah! After the show, we will finally be sending ground troops into Canada. So let's strategize. Map! Our sources have told us that the Canadians are preparing for our invasion, so we must use caution. Each battalion has a specific code name and mission. Battalion 5, raise your hands. You will be the all-important first attack wave, which we will call Operation Human Shield.
Hey, wait a minute!
Now keep in mind, Operation Human Shield will suffer heavy losses. Battalion 14... Right, you are Operation Get Behind the Darkies. You will follow Battalion 5 here, and try not to get killed, for God's sake. Are there any questions, men? Yes, soldier?
Have you ever heard of the Emancipation Proclamation?
I don't listen to hip-hop. After that, we will march into the heart of Canada, and we will... Oh, what's wrong with this thing? It's fucking Windows 98! Get Bill Gates in here! You told us Windows 98 would be faster and more efficient with better access to the internet!
It is faster, over 5 million...
All right, men, get lots of rest and prepare to tomb for yourselves here!